thought we would hit it off. That I was Mr. Right.